Wendy Andrew, victims here and elsewhere say hackers use their Best Buy credit cards to steal hundreds of dollars worth of iTunes and PlayStation gift cards. Now, they say Best Buy needs to do a much better job protecting and warning their customers. Andrew Prentice of Hermitage was checking his email Monday morning when he saw this, a note from Best Buy thanking him for an order.
And I was like, I haven't ordered anything from them, so I checked it out and saw that someone with a different email address had used my account to make those orders.
Two separate orders on his Best Buy card for PlayStation and iTunes gift cards at $150 each. The email address came back to this, someone at snakebite.com. Definitely not your email address.
Not mine, no.
Do you feel like you've been bitten, though?
I do feel like I've been bitten, yes.
So have many others. All these postings on Best Buy's website from consumers who say they were hacked. Many of them saying the hackers used their Best Buy credit card accounts to buy iTunes or PlayStation cards. Best Buy has sent this letter to some victims saying, quote, these hackers did not take username password combinations from any Best Buy system. They appear to be using combinations taken elsewhere in an attempt to gain access to BestBuy.com accounts. In Andrew's case, Best Buy waived his charges, but no one from the company told him they had a hacking problem.
I'm a little worried about it because I'm a longtime user of Best Buy, and I go there a lot, quite often, so I'm a little worried about my account security right now.
At the Best Buy store in Cranberry, one customer who just opened a Best Buy account to buy a computer says no one warned him about hackers either. Since you've just opened up this account, are you concerned about it?
Yeah, I'm concerned about it. So it's a lot of money, and I don't need to be paying any more than I am.
Now, Best Buy did not return our calls or emails today. Security experts we consulted with say you need to do a couple of things if you have an online account with Best Buy or any other retailer for that matter. First of all, make sure you create passwords with more than 8 characters, including both capital letters and at least one numeric or non-alphabetical character. Secondly, use non-dictionary words whenever possible. And finally, change your password often. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.